No internet. He thinks I'm gonna do this right, and he is sadly mistaken. I'll reach over there and grab him. It's a big fish. At least this little pole is. There he is. Come on, get out of here. Come on. He's shaking his head. I think it's catfish.
You can feel him shaking his head.
Yeah. Come on.
I mean, it's only what, 4 feet?
I don't want to give me any slack. I'm about to just hoist him out. I'm going to break that line.
Can you reach over there and just...
Not from here.
Well, I didn't think so.
He's down in some deep stuff. There he goes. Nope. He's under the boat. Couldn't resist. He's either very smart, big old catfish.
No. Pull him up.
Get out.
You think he's bigger than the other one?
Yeah, maybe the same fish. See that slime on it? Catfish slime. He's either very smart or very dumb. Man, he's bigger than the other one. 100 pounds. Oh yeah, oh yeah. That's dinner. That's dinner for three. Come here, big man.
And don't let him horn you. What kind is it?
Champ cat.
He's bigger than the other one.
Very lot bigger than that one. This is close to 5 pounds.
You gotta hold him up and let me get his picture.
Look how he bent.
Well, I mean.
Way. Yeah, I saw a picture today and Brim up where it's out.
He bent the fire out of it.
Got him upside down.
Goodness.
Ouch. Here, I want to get a picture.
For that? Yeah.
Let me see his backside. And what kind did you say he is? Channel cat. I see you're being a little more careful with this one.
He flops. Well, his horns aren't very short.
Here, I'm going to get a picture.